As a design engineer, I'm immersed in not only the engineering side of car development, but also, you know, the design side and even the aesthetics to a certain extent. I use a Z2 and a Z8 workstation and a Z38C widescreen curved monitor. The reason for me using two computers is because the Z2 is optimized to run Alias and the Z8 is Inventor. They are totally different types of design CAD systems requiring different levels of power. With these systems I'm using, I'm able to literally open entire models and seamlessly rotate things around and design things. If you're designing something, you need to either have the car in front of you or you need to be able to see it in front of you one way or the other. Previously, that could run back and forth, you know, between my computer and an actual car and actually have a look at the package that I'm dealing with to a certain extent. It's much easier now with the HP VR system. It's being able to look at the whole entity of what you're designing in one go, something that we've never been able to do before.